Coming in next, draw number two, Luke Gingrich with Tinseltown's Wizard from Plain City, Ohio. Luke specializes in teaching performance liberty horsemanship. What started out as just an idea to explore the possibility of starting Chloe Under Saddle at Liberty has turned into a two-year-long bridleless journey as Chloe continued to exceed expectations. Luke has not found the need to use a bridle. And I'm sure you can all appreciate this. Chloe is a four-year-old and is showing tonight in her very first under saddle competition. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Luke Gingrich. Cheryl Lee Moore is on deck. This is draw number two, number 9489.
I was born in a thunderstorm. I grew up overnight. I played along, I played all night. I survived. Yeah, yeah, I wanted to find my head. Like the love that comes to life. I'm
Luke Gingrich, ladies and gentlemen. And now it's score time. Luke Gingrich and Tinseltown's Wizard from